it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where you both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling shoe. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. I gifted my song here, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked up the moss with a few officers. Oh, they got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind. Well, I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting the things I do, you see. I forgot if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, those are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down words how wonderful life is.
God, it's enough to like you want to emigrate, right? Yes. Anyway, thank you very much for coming out here and turning out in this horrible day. But we'll have fun, okay? It's just going to be me and the 9-foot piano and some songs that you'll know and some songs that you might not. And the second song I'm going to do is from the very first album I ever made in 1969. It was called Empty Sky. And on that album was a song called Skyline Pigeon.
Turned loose from your hands, let me fly to distant lands. Over green fields, trees and mountains, flowers and forest fountains. Home along the lake of the skyway. For this dark and lonely room protects a shadow casting gloom. And my eyes are mirror of the world outside, thinking of the ways that the wind can turn the tide. And its shadows turn from purple into green. The distant skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly. Just let me wake up in the morning to the smell of new mown hay, to laugh and cry, to live and die in the brightness of my day. I want to hear the pealing bells of distant churches sing, but most of all, please free me from this aching metal rain. Cage towards the sun. But just this skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skyline pigeon, fly toward the dreams left so very far.
Album, which was called Elton John, and it's a beautiful lyric by Bernie Taupin about the birth of his youngest brother Kit, and the song is called The Greatest Discovery.
Whistle away the someone there next door to the nursery, just down the hall. A strange sound you never heard before. A strange sound that makes boys explore. Treading it so small, cause little feet amid the morning, his small heart beats. So much excitement yesterday that must be rewarded, must be displayed. Large hands lift him through the air, excited eyes contain him there. Just hear his puzzled head to do inside it. Amazement swims in those bright green eyes, glancing down upon the thing that makes strange sounds the same. In those silent, happy seconds that surround the sound of this event, a pair of smiles is made in moments. Well, they have made for you a friend, and all you ever learned from them until you grew much older. This is your brand new brother. This
Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road, and it's called Harmony.
Hello, baby, hello. Haven't seen your face for a while. Have you quit doing time for me? Or are you still the same spoiled child? Hello, I said hello. Is this the only place you thought to go? Am I the only man you ever had? Or am I just the last surviving friend that you know? Harmony and me, we're pretty good company. You can baby, hello. let the feelings flow. You're not unlucky knowing me. Deep in the spirit's life. In any case, I said to my own face, I'm stealing a show. Say hi. Trying to find gold in the side of my car. It's like trying to find gold. bags last night, pre-flight. Zero hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely now, babe. And such a time, let's fly. It's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all this science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. Oh.
separate older albums. My favorite, the album's called Madman Across the Water, and the song is called Tiny Dancer.
You married a music man.
Nikita, is it cold in your little corner of the world? You can roam around the world and never find a warmer shoulder to know. Oh, I'm so I'm I got my eyes. make you love me. What have I got to do to make you care? What do when lightning strikes me? Now you wake to find you're not there. What do to make you want me? What have I got to do to make her? What I say when it's all over? Sorry seems to be the hardest.
Machine.
to your sanity for the sake of golden sight. Etude. These come from an album called The Fox. Thank you. night. Do we have to fight again? Tonight. Oh, I just wanna go to sleep.
Third album, called Tumbleweed Connection.
The song is called Burn Down a Mission.
Time we put the flame torch to the tree.
saw you dancing at the ocean, running fast along the sand. Flying from your head, and if not to love someone in the second that the hammer hits, reality runs up your spine. When gems breathe between the silence, with depths and love no longer dear. For each man in his time, it's Cain. Until he walks along the beach. Yeah. morning comes, I'll be far away, and I say, ooh, I was holding back the tears, holding back the pain. Baby's got new eyes, and she's alone again. Blue eyes, baby's got
To a hero of mine, John Lennon, and it's called Empty Garden. What happened here at the New York sunset disappeared. I found an empty garden among the flagstones there. Who lived here in not the better garden of the cable eye? Weeded out the tears and the good crowd, and now it all looks strange. It's funny how an insect can damage so much green. What's it for, this little empty garden by the brownstone door? And in the cracks along the sidewalk, nothing grows no more. Ooh, lady, it must have been a garden and a Cadillac. We weeded out the tears and grew good crops, and we are so that one.
has grown stronger. If only he could heal.
Thank you.
reason. Thank you.
Down on me. All that
some feet are beaten. Some say live and live. All I agree that the giant is stamping. You should never take more than you give. And the same.
Thank you. Before